Dear friends, every day people face discrimination because of whom they love and what their gender identity is. In close to 80 countries, their relations are criminalized. And in a handful of countries, you still risk the death penalty for being gay. We cannot expect that deeply embedded attitudes, beliefs, and traditions are overturned overnight. But we should expect that all states live up to the principles outlined in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. I say this as a proud Prime Minister of a country where homosexuality was never figured in penal law. In 2003, Belgium legalized same-sex marriage as the second country in the world. And ever since, we've made progress in strengthening LGBTIQ rights. We've walked a long way in favor of dignity and respect for all. But as long as we see hatred and discrimination, we must speak out, take action, and step up our efforts. For love has no gender.